Choosing between MSI and ASUS can be challenging when you're looking for new computer hardware. Both are major players in the tech industry, but they have distinct differences that might make one a better fit for your specific needs. MSI, or MicroStar International, has built a strong reputation among gamers and performance enthusiasts. The company focuses heavily on gaming products with aggressive designs and often emphasizes raw performance in their marketing. Their products typically feature bold red and black color schemes, though they've expanded their aesthetic options in recent years. ASUS, on the other hand, has a broader market approach. While they certainly cater to gamers with their Republic of Gamers line, they also produce a wide range of products for everyday users, professionals, and content creators. Their design language tends to be more versatile, ranging from minimalist business aesthetics to flashy gaming setups. When it comes to build quality, both manufacturers produce solid hardware, but there are some differences worth noting. ASUS generally receives praise for consistent quality control across their product lines. Their premium devices often feature excellent materials like aluminum chassis and durable hinges. MSI products can be equally well built, particularly in their higher-end offerings, but some users report more variance in quality among budget and mid-range products. Performance is where things get interesting. MSI often pushes hardware limits with aggressive factory overclocks and cooling solutions designed for maximum performance. This approach appeals to enthusiasts who want to extract every bit of power from their systems. ASUS takes a more balanced approach in many cases, focusing on stability and thermal management alongside performance. Their high-end ROG products certainly compete with MSI's best, but their mainstream offerings might prioritize reliability over benchmark numbers. Pricing structures differ between the two brands as well. MSI frequently offers competitive pricing in the mid-range market, providing good performance-to-price ratios. ASUS products sometimes command a slight premium, particularly for their ROG and premium lines, but this often comes with additional features or quality-of-life improvements. Looking at specific product categories, MSI has particularly strong offerings in gaming laptops. Their GS, GP, and GT series provide excellent performance for gamers on the go, with effective cooling systems that handle powerful components well. ASUS counters with their ROG and TUF gaming laptops, with the former focusing on premium experiences and the latter offering more budget-friendly options without sacrificing too much performance. For motherboards, both companies excel, but with different approaches. MSI motherboards are known for their overclocking capabilities and gamer-centric features. Their MEG and MPG series are particularly popular among enthusiasts. ASUS motherboards, especially their ROG Maximus and Strix lines, are renowned for their robust power delivery, extensive feature sets, and reliable BIOS implementations. Graphics cards from both manufacturers perform similarly since they use the same NVIDIA or AMD chips. The differences come down to cooling solutions, factory overclocks, and software. MSI's Gaming X and Supreme cards offer excellent cooling and performance, while ASUS counters with their Strix and TUF models that balance noise levels and thermal performance effectively. Software is another important consideration. MSI's Dragon Center provides a unified interface for system monitoring and customization, though some users find it can be resource-heavy. ASUS Armory Crate offers similar functionality with generally good integration across their product ecosystem. Customer service experiences vary widely by region, but ASUS typically has a more extensive global support network due to their larger size. MSI support can be excellent in regions where they have strong presence, but may be more limited in others. Ultimately, choosing between MSI and ASUS comes down to your specific needs. If you prioritize gaming performance and aggressive styling, particularly in the mid-range market, MSI often provides excellent value. If you prefer a more diverse product range with consistent quality control and potentially more refined software, ASUS might be the better choice. Consider what matters most to you, whether that's maximum performance, balanced operation, design aesthetics, or after-sales support, and choose the brand that aligns with those priorities. Both manufacturers produce excellent products, and either can serve you well with the right selection for your needs.